Back to Marmol. And out at second. Game over. Cubs win. 1-6-3 on the double play, and that does it. Well, you always worry about the throw when the pitcher gets a ground ball like that, but a perfect strike to Castro. Lots of time to turn it, and they've beaten the Pirates again, and the Cubs now, since that four-game sweep in Washington, have won 6 of 7.